Conventional plastics are made up of long chain molecules, which, if they're littered in the environment, degrade so that the molecule's shorter, causing the plastic to fragment. The problem is this degradation isn't enough to allow microbes to consume the short chains. However, in the case of oxo-biodegradable plastics, we've added an additive which facilitates this reaction, so that it happens more quickly and more completely, allowing the material to be consumed by microbes in a much shorter time frame.